Morning children, I am taking science for you now. In the last class, I explained animals around us, lesson number 1, plants around us and water, and I given notes for you. I think you have completed it. So related to that one, I am giving some activities for you. Okay children, now open lesson number 1, page number 7. 8, 9, 10. So in that page they are given some pictures. In page number 7 and 8 they are given fish and butterfly, and in 9 and 10 they are given tiger and parrot. So you take color pencil and color this picture neatly. Okay children. Next, you go for the shop, take A4 sheet, and you ask their fruits, vegetables and flowers chart. You take that one and cut it and paste it neatly in the A4 sheet and write their names below that one. So for the flowers, there are rose, dahlia, tulsi, lotus and all. So lotus which color? Red and pink will come. For rose, red color. Sunflower, yellow color will come. So you take that colors and color them. Okay children. Next, fruits. See, there will be so many fruits like apple, mango, banana, grapes, chiku and all. So any 5 you cut it and paste it and write the names of that one below that and submit me your classwork and activity on Monday. Okay children, you must take classwork, complete the classwork first and paste the pictures in the A4 sheet and submit me on Monday. Okay children, thank you.